In the video today, a viewer question. Jamie M. asks, why do a lot of blind people wear sunglasses indoors? One of the most common questions we've been asked over the years, right up there with how blind people know they're done wiping after going number two, is why blind people wear sunglasses. After so many years of being asked this question, well, it's high time we answered it. It should first be noted that contrary to what some may think, not all blind people are completely blind. In fact, the vast majority of legally blind people can see at some level, just really, really badly. For reference, the American Foundation of the Blind defines blindness as a level of vision loss that has been legally defined to determine eligibility for benefits. The clinical diagnosis refers to a central visual acuity of 20/200 or less in the better eye, with the best possible correction, and or a visual field of 20 degrees or less. Often people who are diagnosed with legal blindness still have some usable vision. This usable vision point is important to note because it means that these individuals, like their better sighted brethren, can also be distracted or otherwise disoriented by bright light, with a pair of sunglasses being an easy solution to that problem. That said, while some blind people opt to wear common store-bought sunglasses to filter out bright and ultraviolet light, some need to wear specially made eye shields that can filter specific colors of light that their eyes are sensitive to. On the UV light note, much like those of the sighted persuasion, protecting the eyes from UV radiation is of tantamount importance for the blind, as it's exceptionally dangerous to the unshielded eye. For example, overexposure to UV light can cause anything from cataracts to inflammation of the cornea or conjunctiva. These latter two are essentially a sunburn of the eye and are every bit as painful as you might expect from that statement. In some cases, excessive UV exposure to the eye can even eventually result in certain forms of ocular cancer. Because many blind individuals have little, or in some cases no, natural ability to detect whether their eyes are being bombarded with a bright light source, potentially giving off a lot of UV radiation like the sun, and thus aren't able to know when their eyes need protecting from said light, they are more at risk of falling victim to the various afflictions associated with it. Closer to Earth, some blind people opt to wear sunglasses everywhere they go to protect their eyes from the physical dangers of low-hanging branches, small objects blown by the winds, open cupboard doors, etc. Another often overlooked reason that blind people choose to wear sunglasses is to signify that they're blind from a distance. For example, the white cane carried by blind people is noted as much as being a signal to others as it is a tool for the blind person. In this sense, sunglasses in some settings, such as when worn indoors, serve as an easily observed, popularly known cue for visual impairment from a distance. Similarly, some blind people wear sunglasses for the benefits of others. Sighted people often find it uncomfortable or awkward to converse with a blind person, as it's potentially difficult or impossible for the blind person to maintain proper eye contact. Wearing dark sunglasses partially gets around this problem. In that case, the blind person simply needs to look in the general direction of the person talking to them to make it seem like they're making normal eye contact. A more personal reason that some blind people opt to wear sunglasses is to hide certain deformities. As discussed by blind author Bello Cipriani, after being sightless for a few months, I soon met people whose eyes were scarred, shrunken, or deformed in some way. However, they still had some level of vision, whether it was light or movement perception, and prosthetics would eliminate useful sight. Still, at social settings, they keep their eyes from the public. He goes on to note that some blind people feel a desire to look the part, donning glasses to conform to the accepted stereotype of a blind person wearing sunglasses. He states of this, "I often found people in public telling me that I was faking it. I was not comfortable enough with my blindness to have some witty reply, and at the time it was easier to conform." So, to sum up, while reasons vary from person to person, when stepping back a bit from the specifics of the answer, in a very general sense, blind people have historically worn sunglasses for the same basic reasons that sighted people do, to protect their eyes and for aesthetic reasons. It's just that blind people's eyes need a bit more protecting. So that's historically. What about the future? As technology has advanced recently on the mobile computing front, blind individuals are starting to see new reasons to wear some form of glasses. For instance, relatively recently, Vision Technologies began beta testing smart glasses that have a camera and headphones built into them. The device, in conjunction with the individual's mobile phone, continually scans the environment and updates the wearer audibly on anything important. For instance, the software includes facial recognition algorithms that tell the wearer if the camera sees someone the wearer has stored in its memory as an individual they know. It can even be set to remind the wearer how they know the person, along with any other pertinent details about them. Just as practically, it also recognizes objects like a refrigerator or a bus stop, letting the individual know if they are standing near one. on this latter point. It can even read markers off an approaching bus so the wearer knows if the bus is the one they want to get on. Beyond this, it can read any text from a product label, a book, a sign, or the like, among many other features. Needless to say, as technology and software continues to rapidly progress, this sort of thing is likely to see more and more blind people wearing some sort of smart glasses. So I really hope you found that video interesting. If you did, please do hit that like button below and do not forget to subscribe. Also check out some videos from the archives on the screen now. And as always, thank you for watching.